Pull up a stool, Craig, and let's get started on this secret project.
Oh.
These are the plans for what I like to call Project Water Tower. Here's how it works. The trestles are set up like this. Boop, 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 boop. Then we take the hose and connect it from one trestle to the other. Boop, 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 boop. Turn on the hose and bam, we're in business.
Cool.
Very cool. But without this irrigation system, the garden will dry right up on us like a desert. And the worst part is, we won't be able to have vegetables anymore.
That's not so bad.
You know, ketchup's made of vegetables. You want to eat your french fries dry? That's why this project is so important, Craig. But I'm gonna need your help to build it. What do you say?
I don't know. I'm just some kid. I can't make stuff like you, Granddad.
Nah, Craig. There ain't a lick of truth in any of that. You will do a great job, I promise. You know why?
Why?
Because I trust you.
Okay, for the french fries.
For the french fries? Boy, you a trip. Let it rip!
Yes, sir! Ah! No! The sweet corn! The sweet tomatoes! Oh, no! Is it my fault, Granddad? I messed up, didn't I? I didn't mean to.
You had nothing to do with it, Craig. This one's on me. I forgot to consider the weight of the water. There was nothing to hold it in place. Now the tomatoes really are ketchup. We gotta figure out how to fix this.
Figure out how to fix this. This bike pump won't stay in place.
I think it still looks good without the bike pump.
I agree with this assessment.
I appreciate the help, guys. I really do. But this piece is super important for my project. I have to figure this out, and fast, or I won't make it in time. Okay, Craig, think back to how you saved the french fries. What if we used Frankie? Maybe he can keep the hose from falling off.
Are you sure, Craig? Frankie's your main man. Bird, as it were.
Yeah, we need to do it. For the french fries! Come on, Frankie. Flex for the fries.
All right!
Yeah, we did it!
Oh, I think I pulled something.
There. It's perfect.
Is that toy really gonna be strong enough to hold this thing together?
It's a stretch, but it just might work.
And I couldn't have done it without my pals by my side. Get ready for the formation. Craig Boy!
Sparkle Cadet!
Cannonball!
The Ice Pop Trio!
I'm late!
Quick! Wrapping paper!
Wait, you never finished your story.
Right. So, as I was saying...
Oh, Nicole! She is just beautiful! And I love that name.
Craig, would you like to hold your new baby sister, Jessica?
Mm-hmm. Hello. I'm Craig. I'm your brother.
Now, your sister's gonna need help from Bernard and you, but I know you'll be there for her, the way you were there for me.
We made it.
Happy birthday, Jessica!
Hey, you're right on time!
Jessica, this is for you.
Aw, thank you, Craigie.
I'm gonna rip it open!
Wow, a barbecue for me!
Actually, it's a stool.
A stool?
A very special stool. Here, climb on. Now watch this.
Whoa.
I noticed you were having some trouble reaching things around the house, so I built it for you.
I love it! Thank you, Craigie. You're a great big brother.
Cookies whenever I want. I shall rule the house with my little stool.
Wow, that actually works. Nice work, middle bro.
Thanks, big bro.
Hey, brother builder, why don't we test how high that stool can really go? I couldn't have built it better myself.
Thanks, Granddad.